Hello, this is Emma with Lauren. Tonight we're going to go for a relaxing back treatment with some hair brushing. You're nice and cozy, comfortable. We can get started. Okay. First, use this little round cushioned brush with rounded wooden teeth, just to take away the knots. The end. There we go. The teeth feel nice on the back. Okay. And then we'll use a large paddle brush to brush the hair all the way down. So let's gently, softly move the hair out of the way. Just use my fingernails to gather the hair. So. And tidy it this way. And so. First, I'm going to cleanse the skin. It's nice and cool. Prepare the skin for some tracing. These are some reusable face pads, and I'm just going to drop some micellar water onto the top. First, just press the pad onto the skin. And exfoliating the skin. Simply using micellar water in the pad. Okay. And now, using the soft side. The smooth side of the pad. Smooth. Skin up towards the heart, there we go, massage oil. I'm going to prepare the back using some wonder oil. Heavenly combination of oils, herbs and fruit. Skin, hair, and nails. Just drop it. So nourishing for the skin, and gentle, nice and cool. Warming up under my hands. pressure over the shoulders. And slow. Nails across the back. I'm using my pads, the pads of my fingers, and the nails. To the top. Bottom to the top. Very, very light. Skin. So. Circular motions around the skin. This lovely rounded large tooth comb. just glide it over the skin. It's nice and cool, soft, smooth wood. Glides over the oil. It's very gentle. It's lovely. Softly. Gracefully over the skin. That's it. Soft. Brush the hair. Using my fingers. Down the back. rest of the oil and allow that to soak into the hair. And we get a hair treatment at the same time. And Lauren can leave this in her. Moisturizing treatment for the ends there. To fall fast asleep. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night.